listening. I hope you are enjoying SBS's coverage of the World Cup soccer live from Italy. It has been a most exciting day today, both on the field and off, in the elimination match between Rwanda and Cape Verde. A surprise goal from Cape Verde's star striker Jacinto Magu caused this reaction from the fans. The final result was Cape Verde 2, Rwanda 1. 2,534 injured and 5 confirmed deaths. In other games today, sentimental favourites Guinea-Bissau also snatched victory in the last moments of the match, this time from Bhutan. 25 goals were scored in the last 4 minutes, many of them disputed at a cost of 11 lives. In post-match disturbances, an entire suburb of Milan was levelled. Until we rejoin our coverage from Italy, we have something very special. Cheers and chicken blood. It is a film from Haiti that continues our sporting theme with the story of a star-struck young zombie who dreams of representing his country in the World Cup. I'm sure you'll find this a moving experience.
What would, princess? It would have been in a network time.
Lola, I told you it is useless. Why do you keep digging the boy up all the time? Why don't you leave him in the ground?
He will be a great soccer player one day!
No, no, no. The most we can hope for him is that he will be a tonight show host.
What we need to do is sacrifice for chickens!
Stupid woman, you think chickens grow on trees? God Almighty, it's your mother again. That's all we need.